Hi guys, how is everybody doing? I missed you guys. I hope you're good. I hope everybody is doing fine as I'm doing fine. So today, okay, this light is too much. Yeah, much better. Anyway, I'm in the bathroom, and so the light of the mirror, the light is reflecting to the mirror and so hitting me, like that's why I'm too much glowing. Anyway, enough of talking. So today I'm gonna do a video that I was requested from my last video 2-3 days ago. One lady requested me to do my facial cleansing routine, and I mean how I clean my face. Okay, she was commenting that my face is nice, of which for now it's really damaged. I'll tell you when I'll be working out what happened to my face. So yeah, so I decided I should do it and make my subscribers happy. So this is it. I'll be doing okay, anyway, that's why I've covered my head since I'm in the bathroom and I'm about to make it go down. So yeah, I'll be showing you, I'll be taking you through what I do to my face every day, and I hope it will help you. I hope it will change you, maybe you will get some ideas. And please comment to the video down below what you do to your face, and maybe you will think that I will be doing it, and I will try it. And again, thanks a lot guys for watching the last video, and also if you're not subscribed, please subscribe and press the like button on the video and leave a comment below and let me know what you think. So okay, enough of the talking, and so let's get to the video. It's too cold down here, so I'm gonna put on my slippers. Anyway, so I'll just set the camera. There, it's cool. So, let me just make this. So guys, what I usually do, anyway, let me start by saying why or what made my face so damaged. It has black spots. I don't know if you can see them. Black spots, several spots, countable spots. So what happened, I was using a scrubber that I had just seen it at the market and bought it. I thought it would go well by the way they had written it in the instruction side. Like they had written it. I'll just show you the scrubber and show it to you. So that is well done. Okay. So guys, I'll take you here. This is where I put my cleaning stuff. Down here it's hair stuff, shampoo, conditioner, and this is my body shampoo. I don't know if you can see nicely, but okay, let me just show you. So this today was not about the head, but I'll talk about it anyway in short. So this is my Vatika hair shampoo, and this is my body shampoo. And this is my Ultra Dukes hair conditioner. Enough of that. So this is where my face things are. So I'll begin with this scrubber. It's a scrubber. I'll show you nicely. It's a scrubber and it's cucumber and salt. So the way I saw it at the market, I thought I should buy this because it was nice, and the way they're rating it here, they're saying it cleanses your body, it removes dirt, deposits dead skin from your body, giving you a new and radiant skin. Like the moment I saw it, I just liked it, since the cucumber is nice by cleaning your face. So that's why I bought it. But too bad, when I came and used it, it's almost halfway done. So this half, I realized like when I use it, I'm getting spots, of which since some time back I knew that my face is not good on scrubbers. Anytime I scrub, I develop some pimples. But that was, I think it was about 3-4 years ago when I used a scrubber last. So I just eliminated it and never used a scrubber again. So when I bought this one, I thought maybe my face changed, my hormones changed, and so I decided maybe I should try it again. So I tried for the first week. For the first week I used to do like, I do today, I'll use it today, and tomorrow I'll not use it. I skip one day, that is. So, and then I realized there are some pimples. They started developing from this side, the sides, and yeah, I guess I still have one here. I don't know where it came from, this one. So, the spots went off, and
I mean, they finished and my camera is about to die, so I guess I'll be done in a minute. Anyway, so I decided to use it, and in short, it didn't do well for me. And I continued using what I was using before I got the scrubber. So this one, I'm done with this now. I don't usually use it. I don't know what I'll do with it. Maybe if you have an idea, another idea will do with a scrubber, please let me know under the comment section. Tell me what I can do with the scrubber, because I think I'm not gonna use it again, so maybe I'll throw it at last. But please comment below if there's something else I will do with the scrubber. I don't know, really, I don't know. So enough of that. It was not good for me, but it's good for my friend. It's really working on her. I think it's just my hormones and my face don't like scrubber. So you should try it, guys. It's cool. Anyway, this is what I use. What I usually do, I apply it on my face and let it stay. Okay, so before I continue, I was saying that I clean my face before I sleep. So I usually take this, apply it to my face, leave it for like 1 hour, 2 hours. If I'm cooking, I'll leave it there, cook, and then after I will clean it. So it's kind of sticky. I've already applied it right now. I applied it like 2 hours ago, so I'll not apply it again. But all you have to do is put some amount, and then you should rub to your face in a circular motion all over your face. I've already done that, so I'm not gonna miss it. Will be missing again. So this is it, and since I have already done it, so I'll now clean my face. So let me clean my face. I usually wash my hands first, by the way, and you should do this too, because your hands are always dirty. And I'm using warm water. And this is something else, guys. How you wash your face really matters. I learned this from my friend. Some of us wash our face like this, which is not good, because you are pulling down your face and it will sag very fast. So you have to pull it up like this. And so when I'm done cleaning my face, the honey, and just to remove the sticky part. So now I'll apply the face wash. I'll apply the face wash. I told you I use made with turmeric leaves. So I'll just wash it. Just clean it first. You can rub your face for like 5 minutes if you have time. And for me, that's why I do it at night, since I want to have enough time to clean it. And guys, as I have said, I need to hear some suggestions from you. Comment anything from the commenting box below. So I'm rinsing off my face now. And I'm done rinsing off my face. So it's advisable to leave your face to dry just like that. Don't use a towel. But for now, I won't let it dry. I don't have time. Or else you can use paper towels. But for me, I will use a towel, a face towel. I'll just dry it. And something else, if you're using a face towel, you should not like fight with your face. Just do it gently. And it's fully dry right now. So what I'll do next, for me, people say that you should not apply anything to your face during the night. But for me, I usually apply Baby Johnson, and I think this is what has helped me most. Like for the spots that I use, I had some maybe 4 days ago, they were lots and dark, but now when I'm using this one, and actually nowadays I'm not putting any makeup since I had those spots. I wanted first to treat my face and the spots to go, and then I'll come back to makeup. So this is what I use. I just use a drop after I dry my face. Everybody says that this oil is really nice, and I can confess that too. It's really nice oil, this one. So guys, after I apply this one, I will leave my face like that and sleep until tomorrow morning. So when I'm going to work, I don't have time to do all this. So I only wash off my face very quick and dress for work. I don't have time for all this. And since I have all the time I need to clean my face at night, that's why I choose to do everything at night. Yeah, it's kind of shiny, but it will go off with time. And so that's it, guys. Oh, I forgot something, but next time I'll show you. Yeah, I usually also, it's not here, it's in my handbag, that's why I forgot it. So also, I apply some Vaseline in my lips and sleep like that. And so that's how I do it, guys. And today I've done something that you requested I do. I've done it. I've fulfilled the promise. And so that's it. I sleep like this, and that's why my face is like that. But for now, I told you it has some stuff, some problems, but I'm okay. So this is it. Thank you for watching, guys. Let me know under the comment below that anything you would want me to do for you, and I will do it for you. And anything you want to comment, any proposal you have, just comment it down below. And I'm very happy. Thank you for watching. I love you guys. See you till the next video.